noise for the class of 2019. On the keeper. Just cruising past defenders, pushing one down near the 10. Big yardage by Caitlin Halloran.
There it is.
Run up the middle. Short of the first down. On the carry, it was Caroline Murphy on the tackle. Sydney McDonald with a big stop. On the keeper. Around the edge, and into the end zone! Touchdown, seniors!
Seniors celebrating wildly on the sidelines. Can't blame them.
Caitlin Halloran on a 10-yard touchdown run. Juniors, make some noise. Halloran on the keeper. There she goes! Past the 20! Look at that! And into the end zone! Touchdown, seniors!
Impressive performance by the seniors tonight.
A 30-yard touchdown run. The juniors need a big play here. We have a carry. It's the speedster. Corinne Messier just shaking past defenders. Up the sideline! And stop just
that
short of the end
close.
Zone. Push out of bounds at about the 5.
Juniors are getting close here. Short yardage here.
Yep. It's another pitch.
Oh!
They're giving it to the speedster. Corinne Messier is going to go all the way to the house. Touchdown, juniors!
It's still anybody's game, folks.
All right, here come the seniors. If they get another big run here, that might be
run
it,
up.
Folks. And this
here
is going to be a huge run. Nika Kaminsky into the end zone!
Folks.
And it's a touchdown, seniors!
45 seconds, seniors 18, juniors 6.
5 seconds
left in the game.
This could be the last play.
Here we are.
Here we go, quick snap. It's a run.
She's up. The seniors approach
the field. The seniors already rushing the field. The play's still going. The band is on the field. The band is on the field, and the seniors have won.
The class of 2018 brings home the victory at Powder Puff.
18-6 is the final. The seniors are the Powder Puff champions. Hats off to the juniors, class of 2019, on a well-played game. But this year, the crown belongs to the class of 2018.